tell them, Nick, please. A very warm welcome to Paris and Charles de Gaulle Airport. The local time here is 1 hour ahead of the UK. It's just approaching 10 to 11 in the morning at 10:49 a.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the fastened seatbelt signs have been switched off. When it is safe to do so, please do take care when opening the overhead lockers. Once again, items may have moved during the flight. They could follow, causing injury. You may now make and receive calls as well as use all the data services on your handheld electronic devices. If you do require any further assistance here in Paris, our ground colleagues in the terminal will be happy to help. And for customers on board who have asked for special assistance today, may we ask you please to remain seated until the aisle around you is clear and then one of our crew will be on hand to assist you. Just leaving me to say, on behalf of all of us on board at British Airways, we'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today. We do hope to welcome you back on board again very soon. Thank you and a very good morning to you.
Oh, yeah.
So I've got an 8 a.m. flight down here, back to the UK. So I'm
Horizon Air, which is Alaska Airlines. No, this one I booked it long enough in advance that I figured it was worth. I have a lot of miles for with Alaska, so I just used my miles and booked a ticket. What airline?
Thank you.
cabin crew, thank you very much. Doors to manual and cross check, please.
Our opportunity does not have anything in mind.